He's going to be out of that walking boot in no time and chasing that baby around here.
Oh, yeah.
No time at all.
Yeah, that's the best physical therapy, right? He's going to do just fine.
There you go.
Well, it was a beautiful day to be outside, maybe for Easter egg hunts, running around. I mean, could not have asked for better weather.
Yeah, it was great. Saw a lot of families out there having those Easter egg hunts in their yards. And as Emily mentioned, we had some beautiful weather for it. Normal high this time of year, 62 degrees. That's pretty comfortable. But today, we were at 82 degrees. We had sunshine. We had a lot of wind out there as well. So really, it was a great day. And by the way, it was also the warmest day of the year so far. And we're just in early April. Right now, we are looking over the city and we have kind of a hazy view right now, but things are pretty quiet for us. We do have 69 degrees for our current temperature. So still very warm out there for the 9 o'clock hour and that south wind at 14 miles an hour. 68 degrees in Liberty, 66 for Ottawa, 70 in St. Joseph, 67 degrees for Sedalia. So we're all certainly on the warm side of things. The wind speeds out of the south are mainly between about 10 to 15 miles an hour. That's where it will stay for tonight. As far as wildfires and smoke, well, all of us are at least in this yellow category, so we at least have that light smoke, that haze out there. And then you see a number of red spots. So there are a number of areas that are either some hot spots or there are some of those smaller grass or wildfires going on, especially on the Kansas side. Now, looking ahead at our smoke and haze forecast, so for tonight into our Monday morning, just because some of that lighter smoke and haze, but some of those spots in red that I was just showing you, notice how those may flare up a little bit there in the parts of Franklin and possibly Linn County on the Kansas side, and some of that smoke may blow up into the metro as we head through tomorrow afternoon. So we'll keep an eye on that. We'll be watching the fire danger threat for tomorrow. But with that strong wind, with low humidity, grass fires, wildfires may be an issue on our Monday. So we'll keep a close eye on that. South wind, 20 to 25 miles an hour. It will be windy. Temperatures will warm up to 72 by lunchtime, upper 70s to near 80 degrees tomorrow afternoon. Partly cloudy for our day on Monday. Heading into Tuesday, we'll be watching for rain chances. And then Tuesday night, that's when we have the possibility, and you see this includes areas mainly southern half of the metro, Olathe, Overland Park, over towards Lee Summit, Harrisonville. We could see one or two severe thunderstorms, so we'll be monitoring that. Main threats right now, wind and hail, and again, a few storms could possibly reach severe limits, and that would be for Tuesday night. Most of our day on Tuesday is dry. You see a few showers try and drift on in from the west, and it's going to be those late evening hours heading into the overnight Tuesday when a complex of storms may try to develop or drift in from the west, primarily after midnight. So weather alert for our Tuesday night. Between now and then, 80 tomorrow, 76 on Tuesday, more clouds, possibly a few showers, thunderstorms Tuesday night, Wednesday another chance for a few more storms, a high of 71, 61 on our Thursday, sunshine with highs near 70 by next weekend. So Emily, we do have some much needed rain chances on the way heading towards the middle of the week.